Hello everybody, this is my first book. My dad made me last night. I helped a little, and he made such hard work for this, so thank you, Daddy. So as you see, it says hi here. It's upside down if you see, but it says hi. So this is where she toothbrushes. It's kind of big, but it's okay. There. Let's see what blush for. What's the color of her blush, do you think? This pink, or this pink? I think it's this one. It looks the same. There. Okay, let's open the lotion. Let's close it so it doesn't waste our lotion. Next time, we can use these colors. I didn't use that colors yet. Let's see what's in the other page. So this is where she eats. You see, there's cheese, maybe salad. I don't know what's this. Is this a cucumber? And a tomato. Tomato. That's how I say tomato. Okay, so this was just out of this, so I'm gonna put this maybe around here. Then later on, we're gonna put it there. So this is where she swings. So this is where her plants is. Okay. And then this is where she sleeps, but first we should take off her clothes so she can take a bath. And let's prepare her clothes, shall we? Let's put this on. So she's ready to go out. There. Here. And then the next morning, she's gonna go somewhere. Maybe to the mall? I don't know. She didn't tell me. Of course, she's a dog. I'm silly. So, at the back, there's the car. She will go in. Ta-da!